Set up 9-9 pass on everything. We still make a step on the men's figure for your wing. Silence creep up, not even drop a pin. People ask.
Welcome guys, Creambar back again with another reaction video. Today we're going to check out Rech 32, Is and Hers. So it's been so long since me react to a Rech, and somebody requested something, you know what? Since that's how long me react to him, I'll check it out and see. I remember my own vice on our own look. So begin now.
Isn't her point of view? In this world where we grew, there's his and her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, there's his and her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, there's his and her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, now here's his point of view. First of all, I hate the way you talk to me, but I fucking can't stand when you're ignoring me. It's like every day you wanna go to war with me. You're crying over
the
milk and
trying
to touch the floor with me. Every time I ring you, your phone was in your bag. But every time I'm with you, your phone is in your hand. Yeah, I get annoyed, then you'll say I'm paranoid. Then I'll send another message like I'll never phone you back.
What
would you say cool to that? If you ain't cool with that, you make me feel like it was all a plan. Like there's a man up in your yard and you're waiting for the chance to let a couple hours pass just to call me back. And you don't never sound the same when you're in the wrong. Kinda sound like you're staring down your intercom, just waiting for him to leave. Said you'll tell me if you did cheat, and I'm breaking what we could be. So I'm guessing it's make-believe.
Still
I don't believe you, but I'll run with it, cause I'm out here keeping up some fuckery. And just because I beat doesn't mean that you can beat, cause two fucks don't make a right, and it can never tarnish me. Sometimes I wonder if I've ever rocked your world. You care about your lashes and you care about your girls. The one you're always chatting, but she always
this
does
actually,
your
yo,
nails.
This
talking
good,
about your fashion, it's
like
gonna be why I sell.
Even though like,
I think the dress
like
couldn't be shorter. Kinda makes
yo,
me wonder
really
how
you
grew.
This sound good,
this isn't her
not
point of
nice.
View,
good.
His and her point of view. In this world where we grew, this isn't her point of view, his and her point of view.
Like the way they might do it, like, kinda like a poetry now.
First of all, I hate the way you talk to me, but I fucking can't stand when you're ignoring me. It's like every day you wanna go to war with me. You're crying over spilt milk and trying to wipe the floor with me. Every
yo.
Time I ring you, your phone was in your bag. But every time I'm with you, your phone is in your hand. Yeah, I get annoyed and you'll say I'm paranoid.
You know what kind of vibe this give me? This give me a Rapman Shiro type of vibe. I don't know why, but it give me like a Shiro type of vibe. Honestly, God, really enjoy it.
Really
enjoy
it. I'm reading. If I'm out here keeping up some fuckery,
yo, never think we ever fight
just
with a girl
like
this.
Doesn't
like,
mean that
real,
you can beat,
like
two fucks don't make a right, and it can never
fight.
Tarnish me.
Never think we ever
sometimes
fight with a girl
I wonder
like
if I've ever rocked your world. You care about your lashes and you care about your girls. The one you're always chatting, but she always does your nails. Talking about your fashion, it's gonna be YSL. Even though I think the dress couldn't be shorter, kinda makes me wonder how the fuck were you brought up. Hearing conversations about your love for the altar. Still, I never listen, cause I've done it with all ya. At the end of the month, I always give you money. And at the end of the night, I always give you love. And I have to state a few things. And you don't have to change nothing. It's just my point of view. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. His and her point of view. In this world,
it'd be funny if the girl actually sings.
His and her point of view.
The girl actually
sings.
That'd be like very unique.
There's his and her
I should
point
give
of view.
PR point of view.
In this world where we grew, there's his and her point
you're
of
like
view.
You're like a female voice that come up to the picture. Let's sing for real.
In this world where we grew. Now here's her point of view. I don't think that you respect me. I kind of think that you expect me to
girl
be
last
waiting for you. Cause it's easier cause we got a child together. Went the extra mile together. But still there ain't a picture where we ever smile together. How many
girl,
times do I have to
that,
say? How many times I'm getting sick and I'm tired and I'm tired and I'm crying my eyes out. I don't know why. And then you've got the cheek to come and dry my eyes.
Yo, Rich, bad bro. Remember, don't say Rich can't, like, this is bad bro, Rich.
You can back down. You say you're upbringing,
very good,
you
bro. It just remind me of Shira, bro. Honest to God.
From that back
background, and I trust you with my life. And you've hit me twice, and both times I came back crying. I wish you knew the kitchen just like you know women. I wish you knew the dishes just like you know whipping. Between us, there's a big difference. I might reply to a DM, but you go the distance. Said I want a baby, you were scared, I could tell. But when you slept with that hoe, you weren't protecting yourself, and that's disgusting. Imagine if you gave me something. Probably just say your favorite word, say nothing. And don't try and lie, because I know that it's true.
Yeah, that's running. She said, probably say your favorite word, say nothing. So, in favorite word, it say nothing at all.
Your friends fucking telling on you. That's the fact, I could fucking smell it on you. You treat me like I'd never do better than you. If you left me on the floor, that's a step up from you. I don't know why love made me settle for you. At the end of the day, you know that you're my nigga. So at the end of the night, I've always got you dinner. I had to state a few things, even though you say I'm bitter. It's just my point of view, although you probably beg to differ. Isn't her point of view?
Really enjoyed
in this world where we grew, there's his and her point of view. His and her point of view.
I think enough couples supposed to like listen to this and just like make funny. It's kind of like, you know, if they're in a trouble, like trouble in a relationship, they can't listen to this, man. So they actually left the baby in the car? What the hell? Them parents are sick, they actually left the baby in the car. Alright guys, that's the end of the reaction video. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really enjoy this song. It give me a Rapman Shira style. I know me love Rapman Shira already. So, but it's kind of weird, they actually left the baby in the car. I never know if that baby actually in the car. Them parents are crazy. But anyway, guys, that's the end of the reaction video. I'm gonna say, really enjoyed it. Rich really surprised me, bro. It's been a couple months since we reacted to Rich. So I forgot how him sound. Really, I enjoyed this, bro. This is sick. Anyway, guys, that's the end of the reaction video.